But he puts us up on stage with our legs around each other, one in the back of the other. And he says, okay, we're going to do improvisations. Now, you're on a bobsled. It's snowing out. And it's cold. Okay, go.
That day, people try to feel commotion. Feel commotion down the hill. Every day for a week we try to hear the wind rush. Hear the wind rush through the chill. So I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I had inside. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried.
Whoosh! I feel the snow, I feel the cold, I feel the air. And Mr. Carvey turns to me and he says, okay, Morales, what did you feel? And I said, nothing, I'm feeling nothing. And he said, nothing could get a girl transferred. They all felt something, but I felt nothing. Oh, except the feeling. Was absurd. But I said to myself, hey, it's only the first week. Maybe it's genetic. They don't have bobsleds in San Juan. 7 feet more advanced. We had to be a table. Be a sports car. Oh, wait. Ice cream cone. Mr. Carvey, you would say, very good. Except Morales. Try Morales. Down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried to melt. The kids yelled nothing. They called me nothing. Oh, and Carp allowed it, which really makes me burn. They were so helpful. They called me hopeless until I really didn't know.
If Mark turns to me and he says, Morales, I think you should transfer into Girls High. You'll never be an actress, never.
Jesus Christ.
To church, pray Santa Maria, send me guidance, send me guidance on my knees. To church, pray Santa Maria, help me feel it. Up to the top of my head. It's a voice from down at the bottom of my soul. Here is what it said. This man is nothing. This horse is nothing. If you want something, you'll find a better class. And when you find one, you'll be an actress. And I assure you that's what finally came to pass.
Cause I